She's been on the Hot 100 list for Maxim, for FHM, the Most Beautiful People list for People Magazine. Daniel Radcliffe is making a reported $50 million for appearing in the next two Harry Potter films.